The midges like that. I don't know what he's doing.
A horse flies. Okay, okay. See, with us, it's gonna be like a nightmare.
Make
it all
out to the pier. Make it to the pier.
Very well. Yeah, that's well. This has got a snap, you know. For fuck's sake. And luggage, and lots of it. Playing in the traveling band. Okay, okay. Alright, guys, so yeah.
That's
one's locked. That's okay. Take a seat for a few minutes. Lunia, look for stains. Not in the sand. Steps. Okay. Where's Luna?
Thank you.
Slight relief. We've done 1.5 kilometres. This is there, Fred.
It's
see it? Yeah.
Two-thirds of the way there.
Easily. Yeah, well, two-thirds. Hello, dog. Doggeroo. Lovely. Plenty of room in your sleeping bag, Davy. Hello there.
Music by the lock.
Yeah, I'll throw you Riley. We could have taken behind it to the wheel. You were first there, did you? That's when I was in the hostel. We could have taken the Heineken away, that's all the problem. Lovely. Do I get a tent up there soon? Kindling. Dave. There's food in there, I'm gonna take the sticks in there.
Okay.
I'm not getting a fire on you anyway.
Heineken. Thank you.
you gather on wood. Dickens, like, soft for wood, and well gleaned. Lovely. Everyone's lovely with you. Health, folks. We're on like an insula, so somebody's been looking for wood here, and lots of it. This tree has been knocked down for no reason.
Still pumping his bed. as you do. Davy's getting his jacket.
No, stop it. Padded.
Fucking right. Too right. You've got yourself an armchair there now.
Seven people dead on the South Dakota farm. night's bonny banks, trudging lightly through the wonder among the pit heaps as the evening grew nigh. I spied a fair maiden god dressed in deep mourning, weeping and wailing with many a sigh. I stepped up to her and thus I addressed her: "Pray tell me, fair maid, o' your sorrow and pain." Weeping and wailing, at last she did answer: "Johnny Murphy, kind sir, was my own true love's name.